What is going on, you guys? Pharozz back here with another video, and in today's video I'm bringing you some Black Ops 3. As you notice, like about a couple of videos ago I played Black Ops 4, and that's kind of like my little thing. So it's like a little series, I guess. I'm gonna be going back to the old Call of Duties in 2020, and we're gonna be seeing how I do. I'm gonna show you my stats and whatnot, and see if we can get some good gameplays. But today we got some Black Ops 3, like I said. And the stats that I had for this game were pretty good. I would say almost identical to Black Ops 4 stats, but I got a 2.72 KD ratio, 1.13 win-loss, and 402 overall score per minute, which is, I would say, better than your usual type of Call of Duty player. I got 8 new clears in Black Ops 3, 9 mega kills, 15 unstoppable medals, 1 ultra, 1 kill chain, 19 super kills. And for me, I played a lot of team deathmatch during this life cycle of Black Ops 3, so if you go over here, I am 18,000th in the world right now, but when the game was kind of out, like when it, you know, was popular and whatnot, I was like 5,000th in the world. I kind of averaged around there. And then, you know, since I haven't played it in a while, people still play this game a lot, so I guess I kind of, you know, got the rank basically. But I got 47,000 kills, 15,000 deaths, and a 3.05 KD in team deathmatch. But enough talk. If you do enjoy this video, make sure you drop a like on it. Also, don't forget to subscribe for more Call of Duty videos like this. And let's hop into a match and see what we can do, man. Alright. I'm going to use the Brecci. Now, this is probably going to be the most cheesiest game you're going to see, but this is by far probably one of the best shotguns to ever exist in a Call of Duty game. I mean, the things you can do with this thing is just... It's crazy. That's the Jew. Battery kill. Just mental, just so mental. Maybe we can turn up, get some streaks. On switching, where they at? Trying to get some kills over here. Yeah, he got me beat on that one. In that corner. Good kill. Oh, this seems like there's not that many people on that team, but it is. Oh, you got body, son. Oh. God, body, get off of me. What are you doing? My phone is like going off right now.
Threat neutralized. UAV ready for tasking.
He's over there watching this, so if I push this, I don't know. Jump through the window. UAV inbound. So good. It is so good. Alright, let's pop this.
Wasted.
Easy kills. Oh, where this guy went at? Yeah, combat focus was a real good thing for me. Not necessarily that I couldn't get like any streaks or anything, but it just always helped, you know, show off. Oh, he's inside. Oh my god, get bodied. Oh, get bodied. Oh man. Alright, we got reps. Let's go. Oh man, this Brecci is just... It has to be the best shotgun ever. Like, sir, you're running. No more running. Oh man, I love this shotgun. I don't know how I can say it this much. Like, got some raps going though. See if we can go crazy with the streaks though. Out of UAV.
And this is basically how my how it went for me. I mean, I literally, not necessarily that I used the Gretchy all the time, but I mean, ooh. That's tough, Tariq. You gonna freaking join a party when I'm over here making a video. That's tough.
Oh, hey, yo, shut me up. Hey, yo, it's week one time. Yo, follow me on YouTube, man. You know how I go. Yes, sir.
That's gonna stay in the video. Yeah, it's gonna stay.
Yes, sir. Yeah. Yo, put my shit in the description, yo. I'm giving a. Like,
hey, man, it's for the kids thing. Over here, man. Ain't no cussing over here. Yeah, you did.
Yo, you can just block it out.
I mean, I can, but I join later.
Is it gonna have like a
well, not later, but I join that time. All right,
yo, don't forget.
All right. Oh man, that was my good point right there. This guy, this man is the jokester. Oh my god, I didn't notice I was like really doing this. Oh my god. That is so funny. I'm 25-0 right now, though. I think I'm gonna drop a nuclear. I think I'm gonna drop a nuclear, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get it, though. Turn this up. Easy. 36-0 right now. I'm turning up. I do want to try to get this nuclear though, so maybe we can push for this.
Wasted.
Woo! No medals for second. What do you get though? Got another one. Let's push it. That was my third advanced. I said advanced. How are you running? Come on, stop all this running. No! I got it though! I got the nuclear! I got the nuclear. Oh my god. Oh, yes. That was nice.
Can confirm.
Expect the kill feed though. Let's go. 45-1. CB. Oh, one more kill. And this game off this wraps. There we go. Oh my god. We got the nuclear. Like,
they got what was coming.
On the last kill before I died, too. 47-1. It just shows you how OP the shotgun is. Hopefully, they never add it back to any Call of Duty. Ever again, anything like this. I mean, this is probably by far the best shotgun in Call of Duty. Like,
try it.
Really, like,
there's
it was
no
just.
Win.
Man, mind blowing. We got the nuclear though. We dropped streaks. And yeah, I think that's going to do it. It's going to do it for this video, guys. If you did enjoy it, man, make sure you drop a like on the video. Also, don't forget to subscribe for more content like this one. And pretty soon, like I said, I'm probably going to be playing Black Ops 2 or whatnot. So yeah, that's gonna do it, guys. Deuces.